is and the bird. Once upon a time there was a sea, and the environment of the of that time is very beautiful, and that time the joy was going to the boat with the fisherman, and then the boat was starting, and the joy was fully enjoying to that journey, and he saw the fishes, and he was playing with a bird, and after some time the fisherman was started fishing, then he take one earthworm and started fishing, then the bird was came and take one of the earthworm, then the joy was get angry and cry then the bird was flying and then the fisherman get disturbed and say that the joy to silence. Then after some time the bird again came and the joy was started get angry so much, and then he started to cry and then want to catch that bird. Then that time the bird was also flying. Then after some time the fisherman get disturbed. Then he said that to silent. Then the joy was get silent. And then after some time he saw here and there. Then the bird came and that bird was looking to the joy. Then he get embarrassed. Then he see the fisherman and say that and then get silence. Then the bird see the fisherman and get silent. Then after some time the bird take up earthworm and then the joy catch the earthworm. Then they both stretch together and the bird want to take the earthworm, but the dog does not want to give him the earthworm. Then after some time both of them do not catch them. And the earthworm fall down. Then after some time the bird catch that earthworm. Then after some time the fisherman say silence to the joy. And then the bird was flying in the sky and then going to his children and say, give him the fish. Then the children was not taking that fish and they want the earthworm. Then the joy feels so much bad and regret that why I do not give him the earthworm, and then he realized that why he was catching that earthworm. She wanted to give her child. Then after some time the joy take all of the earthworm and take beside the boat and say that to take that and give to her child. Then the bird came and take all of the earthworm to the child. Then all of the child will eat that. that art form, and then he feels so much good. Then after some time, the bird was catch so many fishes and give to the dog, and then after some time the fisherman get too much angry, and he surprised to saw that so many fishes are here, and so many fishes are there, and he feels so much happy, and he hugged the joy, and the story is in. The moral of the story is we should help each other, and do not know full of the story why he or she doing that. We do not take any action. Thank you.